Okay, round five. I'm gonna try this again. Okay, and this time I actually bought that cosmetic pack because I was getting sick and tired of not the golden hat, right? Oh shit, I didn't even realize I had that ghost suit. Or the ghost outfit, whatever you want to call it. Ooh, but I really want to keep that on though. I don't know, should we keep, nah, we can keep all that. And that's the one we have equipped, right? Golden. Oh, that's how you zoom in. It's actually pretty sick, though, I'm not gonna lie. And then, what about his revolver? Can use that one. And then his gauntlet, he does have. There you go. Yeah, screw it, we're gonna keep all that. He's got some pretty decked out. Even more decked out now. Alright. So let's see if we can pick up where we left off at, which was that graveyard, that shit. I was getting my ass handed to me on there. Dang, a cat went face to face with a coyote? Alright, let's do this. We can watch the cinema again.
It's between you and me, you little leech. Let them go.
Humans build empires in the name of progress with no thought spared for those paying the mortal cost of their quest for glory. That is true vampirism. My god never leave one of their children to die crying in the gutter.
I won't let you turn them.
Don't listen. They don't matter.
Let's see, take care of something. Multitasking. All right, get ready. As up. Ah, that didn't work. Damn it. Ah, we got one, but then we fucking ate shit. God damn it. Damn it, dude. As if two of these motherfuckers isn't enough. What the fuck? I thought I had... Damn it, dude. You need to figure out. Got you. Ugly son of a bitch.
Train, huh? Don't think you're gonna make it in time, girl. All dead. You'll pay for that, witch.
Huh. I'm guessing we go this way. Look for some moolah. Keep going. I'm going strong.
What now? You too scared to face me in your own flesh?
Looks like it. Nice little story. I don't know if this is all of the I think it is, yeah. Great. Damn it. Come on. Holy shit, I don't think I've ever seen that one before. The hell is that noise? I don't know what the hell that is, but it's actually kind of annoying me. One. Well, there's one more. Alright, we got it. Uh-oh. A new upgrade. Oh, one for the rifle now. So now we can upgrade the rifle to its electricity. Alright. Not bad, not bad. You can dig. Okay, this is... Yeah, there's no restart checkpoint. Well, just get used to it. Like, really annoying now. Oh my gosh, dude. Last save since. Yeah, just do it because it's driving me crazy. I can't focus. Yeah, see, it shouldn't be going like that. All right, that's better. All right. Behind this door. More moolah for me to use. Hell yeah. Sounds like a tragic story. All right. Oh, this reminds me of the trailer. Thank you. I'm the cook, y'all. Damn, that was quite a lot of enemies to push through. Another diary. Probably back our tracks before we head out. Yep, here we go. Got her.
All aboard. The train's about to leave the station. Do you hear them singing? Humanity's requiem. You can be mankind's last sad note, or you can be part of a new opening chord of progress. It's only natural to feel fear while standing on the precipice of change.
That's one ugly looking son of a bitch. Whoa. Ah, damn it. Okay, this is gonna be a hard-ass fight. I can already tell. Look at how much damage we already took. Okay, this is not gonna be easy. This boss fight's gonna suck. Damn it, dude. Fuck, dude. Yeah, we're gonna die. Shit. Damn, dude. This is one tough-ass boss fight. This one's not gonna be easy. I don't know why I thought that would work, if it would slow her down. Damn it. Damn, dude. This boss fight's not gonna be easy. Crap. Damn it. Well, we were making some progress, but shit, dude. I won't be able to beat this one. This one's got me on the nose. Try it again. Stay focused. Shit. There we go. Got him. Whew. Shit. That was an... oh, he's actually tired from that one. Shit, so am I. Oh, shit. Is that... I'm assuming that was her? Holy shit, dude.
There you are. I was starting to worry you'd never wake up.
Oh, I've never seen him without his hat on.
Those demons and Dickinson did a real number on you. Still, you'll live to fight another day.
For all the good it did me.
We all have our crosses to bear, my son. Even our Lord Jesus Christ fell 3 times on the fateful road to Calvary. We are none of us immune to trials of the flesh.
At least he could finish his mission.
Oh, good. Here I thought you Rentiers were made of sterner stuff.
You heard of us? How?
A few of your agents set up camp in the mountains a while back. Quiet lands. But goodness, were they fond of their Rentiers.
Didn't know we had a cell up here.
The lightning storms at their camp did much to stoke local superstition about thunderbirds and other such nonsense.
Hold on. Did you say lightning storms?
When they were deep in their cups, they'd ramble on and on about how they could channel the power of lightning through their metal gloves.
I need to contact my people in Calico. Is there a telegraph station nearby?
A couple of miles south, sure. But there's one small problem.
Probably should have led with that, Padre.
They started creeping out from the holes in the ground after we got back from Dickinson. Lord knows how many of them there are by now.
Send your fastest man out to the telegraph station, then get everyone into the church and stay put until dawn.
Before you go, Hunter, one of your people left this explosive contraption here last time.
Oh!
I'm afraid to even touch it, but I'm sure you'll put it to good use. Is there anything more we can do to help?
Pray.
Alright, so now we get in the new... Now we got, I'm assuming, the dynamite? That's what it is? The dynamite explosion? Explosive bundles. Alright. Compatible belt holding. Use it when down. Alright. I can dig this. What the hell is this again? No. No, thank you. Alright, guess we can't go that way. I have enough bucks for some upgrade, huh? Now, which one might that be? The rifle damage. I'll take it. We need it now, more than ever. The dynamite. I think I have perks, too. No, not. Just money. Hold on.
Heroes.
7-year-old kid drawing. I honestly have no idea. If this is where we go. There we go. Hot killing time. Perk up, huh? Let's see. What other perk do we have here now? Oh, what's this? Oh, that's like an uppercut kind of move. Maximum health, we need that. We didn't go over here, did we? No. Now we're hitting those big bucks now.
Beloved Heather, we've been saved. The Lord of Heaven sent his angels to defend us. Gauntlet-wielding soldiers of God came to our aid and decimated the devil's army. We owe them our lives.
All right, hold on. Should be getting halfway there.
Okay,
let's dance. the hell? Oh. Oh, we have to destroy the nests. Oh, okay. So this is a thing we have to do. Alright. Well, shit, I wish I would have known that. I would have done that. Martha. Moolah. Hell yeah. I should take a picture of this. Send this to my homie. All right, let's see. What do we got? Oh, can we go back up? Nope, that's it. Once we go down, we go down. What is up here, I wonder? that money coming. Oh wait, didn't we just come down here? Or no, wait, I don't think I went over there. Oh no, we did. Shit. We just basically did a whole go around a circle. I think. There's five of them. Another one, but in a cemetery.
No surprise. In the cemetery.
So that just leaves one more then. Can't go that way. Well, it's over there, but I don't know how to get over there. Ah, here we go. Found it. Back to the church.
Fuck off! I don't have time for this.
Yeah, I knew that was coming too. Ah, damn it, dude. Fuck. There's too many of them coming at me. Let's go. What the shit, dude? Ay, puesta. Ay, 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 ay. Keep going. Just, ay, ay, ay. Could be a little overwhelming. Hot killing time. Ah, crap. I didn't know they can corner you like that. Fuck, dude. Fuck, dude. I'm like halfway there and I just can't beat it. Take a halftime.